What's up guys, Kama here, and today I'm playing Fortnite Battle Royale. So I'm gonna be going to Greasy Grove. Okay. Let's go. I'm gonna have to deploy my glider early, so I might not be able to make it. Probably gonna be landing at the red brick house. That's like the only house I can probably make it to. Okay. Oh no, I'm not gonna make the top. I have to land the bottom of the house. Oh no, I can't make it. Oh my gosh, I hate when that happens. Okay. All right, good start, decent start. I'm gonna get this chest and it is, oh yeah. Okay, bold action and a blue bolt action and blue burst. Pretty decent start. Okay. All right, I looted everything. I'm sure it's for that guy to come out. A dog has to be like, hello! And like take the L. Okay. I'll loot this house. I think I'm gonna just take my, just keep my blue burst. Kind of like burst a lot now. Oh, nothing there. Dang, I just noticed I just wasted brick. Minis. Or 100, let's go. I'm going on top of the roof because I heard shooting behind me near the shop area. So I'm gonna go on top of the roof, see if I can snipe anyone. Nope, there's no one there. Okay, I'm build up here. Dang it. Oh, shotgun. Wow, the first thing you leave these chests here. I love when people miss that, these chests. I've never used smoke grenades ever. Okay. Or at the house? Yo, there's two people. Wait for it. Nah. Bye. Holy crap, I'm off. How did I miss that snipe? I should've shot him way earlier than that. Alright. I'm going back up there. Wow, that was one of my worst snipes I've ever had. Crap, he knew I was coming there. I knew he was gonna be low anyway, because when I burst him, he didn't even have any shield, so. But I'm gonna rush this. Come at me. Oh, crap, he moved. He should be hurt though, so. God, I was so scared I was gonna blow that. Oh my god. Whew. Okay. Well, I can circle, dang. Just noticed that. Alright. Got decent loot. Alright. I don't think this hasn't been looted yet. I'm gonna have time to loot this house, probably. Yeah. This house hasn't been looted. Alright, I'll just drink this right now, because I want to give you 100. Oh my gosh. Okay. Let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. Alright. I don't know if the dog has even been looted. If it hasn't, then I'll be fine anyway, because it's in the circle. Oh my gosh, it hasn't been looted. I'll take the medkits. Oh, okay, never mind. I'll take the chug jug. Alright. Actually, no, I got an idea. I just noticed I still had a mini shield on my deck. All right, 58 shotgun shells. I have plenty of ammo, so. Nah. There's two more chests in here, so I'm Gucci. All right. I'm not gonna take the impulse grenades because I am not ninja. I cannot impulse grenade and kill someone. I tried that one of the games I was playing today. And it was at Greasy, the guy was on top of the gas station. I built up here, I did an impulse grenade, and I killed myself by accident. It was a total fail. Okay, 30 people left. All right. I need a scar. Okay. Oh. What the heck? That was weird. Okay, I'm gonna show you guys a trick. So you need one of those big trees, like right there. Or I think you could do on one of these kind of trees, or maybe this, I'm not sure. Oh, you could do it, oh, kind of, not really. So if you go to like a tree that's like kind of tall, and you go to it and look down. Oh, you gotta do it a little bit higher than that. This is weird out. Okay, so you gotta do like, see how I got most of the blue circles? That you have to so how you do that is you have to look down and hit the tree while you're looking down, and most of the time you'll hit the blue circle. Okay, I'll just go towards the circle. Well, I'm probably gonna try to snipe people that are in tilted still, because everybody stays in tilted the whole game unless they have to move for the circle. Okay. I'm going top this hill. Oh, it's on the circle. Oh, a little tiny speck of it is, but I think the edge of this in the circle. Well, I'm not gonna stay there forever. I'm gonna see how I can snipe anyone for like a second. Oh, there's no way I'm making a snipe. Oh! Oh no, oh no, oh no. He has a scar. Oh my god, let's go! Let's go! Holy crap, I thought I was gonna die. I so thought I was gonna die. Oh my god. Whew! I'm gonna chug jug in here. Oh my god. Whew! That scared me so much. Now I'm gonna go back and take that minigun so I can destroy a base. One more hit and I was done for. Oh crap. Get out of here! Whew! 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, I'm gonna get this minigun. Alright. Minigun, come to me. Oh, dang, I picked up that by accident. Alright. I don't know where I'm gonna go. I'm not gonna build a base yet, because I don't build a base till the third circle. The second circle, there's no point. And the first circle, there's no point at all. Definitely no point. Because it's so, big. 15 people left. Doing pretty decent. I'm not gonna get that. That's far away. And last time I went for a supply drop, let's just say things didn't go well. Okay. I'm scared someone's gonna come out tilted and just kill me. Alright. There's some AR ammo I can use for my Scar. How'd I get in? Okay, there we go. Alright. Let's go somewhere that I don't know. I just try to get away from other people. So I'm screwed. I'm a screwed little boy. Oh, I don't know if I want to go here. I don't know why I'm going here. I'm gonna build a base next circle. Oh my gosh. Okay, I'll just build a base right here since I got a good look down in the soccer field. Oh no, I don't wanna use that. Oh no. Are you kidding me? This tree is in the way. Oh, I didn't end my quarters yet. Dang. Come on, drop it. That is so annoying. Rotate. Oh my god. Oh crap. I'm right in the middle of the circle. That's really bad. I don't know where the heck that came from though. Oh shoot. He's right there. I saw someone move right there. I'll just repair everything. Alright, okay. 11 people left and I'm right in the middle of the circle. It's so bad I'm in the middle of the circle. Then I can get attacked from any direction. My person's building pretty big. I'm not gonna minigun the bottom because it's really wide to the bottom. I don't want to go get this dude because I'll be so dead. Unless I don't have a launch pad anyway, so. Whew. Okay. Oh, shoot. 2 people just died. I just noticed that. 9 people left. Oh, my gosh. I can do this. If And if the circle is in my favor, then I'm gonna build my base higher. Okay. Alright. Eight people. The only person I know where they are. Shoot. Grenades. Oh no. Actually, no, I am in the circle on this side. But that person on the circle, they're building over. My gosh, I'm like barreling the circle right here. Oh gosh. I don't know, I break the bomb their base. Crap, who did that? Someone just set a trap. I think that's inside soccer field though. Crap. That's what you get, you little turd. Oh my god. God, I bet you guys heard that breaking too. I heard that person breaking the bottom of my base. I'm like, wait a second. I can break the bottom. Oh, there's someone right there. They're gonna be in the storm now. They have to run. I can get them. Where? Oh, dang. Please, that person has to get them. I don't know what I can do to their base. I can do something. Oh, crap. Now that guy's how to do that. Wow. Crap. I don't know where that person went. Oh, crap. Oh, so close. Oh, crap. I don't know how I'm gonna get out of here, crap. How do you get rid of this person? I'm good. Oh crap. Oh shoot, I don't know how I'm gonna do this. Oh, crap, there's someone right in my base. I can hear them. Are you kidding me? I knew there was someone hiding in my base too. Oh my god, no. Dang. If you like this video, hit a like button down below and subscribe to my channel. Goodbye.